Alright, I just took these Beyond Meat, Beyond Sausage, plant-based sausages out of the freezer. So, they're still hard. I'm gonna let them thaw out a little bit. I'm not quite ready to eat, but I'm gonna cook them up. Let's check out what's going on back here. 6 grams of carbs. Oh man, 14 grams of protein for one? That's pretty good. All right. Oh yeah, it says it right there. No soy, no gluten. All right, I'm excited to try this. That's meatless. Doesn't taste like it. Oh my goodness. Unbelievable. Put this in a spaghetti breakfast. In particular, it's like a Italian. Oh, wow. So good to do that. Regular sausage like this, like, I know it's not good for me. Mm. So freaking tasty. Yeah, good luck finding that. Finding a kill switch on this. Mm-hmm. It's a function of it too. Okay. Yeah, I'd like some good bread and some sauerkraut or something. Ooh, or put this on the grill. Top notch, man. I mean, like, better than regular. They're not as greasy. They have the same taste. I mean, if not better. Amazing. I see why they're doing what they're doing. I get it. I get it now. I mean, if what they're saying is in there, is in there, I get it. For real damn good. That'll put that up against me a lot any day. You know what it does? Here's the thing. You eat it, you don't have that, like, oily taste on your tongue or around your mouth. You know, when you eat a brat. I don't know, though. This is just pan fried too, so I had to test it out a little bit. I suspect. Yeah, good. Not better. Alright. we're good on this one. Yeah, buy it again.